let us understand how do we do the valuation of CCD. Now, we all understand, friends, what is CCD. CCD is compulsorily convertible debenture. That means a debenture which is going to get converted into equity based on pre-decided exchange ratio on a date which is also pre-decided. And that is your CCD, compulsorily convertible debenture. So how do we do the valuation of a CCD? We will do one more valuation, actual valuation. So what you have been given certain information that you can see on the screen. Date of issuance is 1st January 2016. Conversion date is 31st December 2019. So that means 16, you will get interest. 17, you will get interest. 18, you will get interest. 19, you will get interest. But on the 31st December of 19, the CCD will be converted into equity share. So now face value of CCD is 1000 rupees. Amount of equity shares per CCD upon conversion is going to be 1000. So that means what amount of equity shares per CCD conversion is 1000. Interest rate on CCD is 15%. So the coupon is 15% for the 4 years period when you will be entitled to receive the coupon. Discount rate is 15.5%. So how do we do the valuation of this? You need not do it. You can just tell me over your speaker phone, any one of you, as to how the valuation will be done in this case. It's a very simple example of valuation of CCDs, which is nothing but compulsorily convertible debenture.
What's the price of equity on that day?
That means Devan, you will be getting shares which is worth 1000 rupees.
What would be the market value or something? That
is
to be ignored.
So this 1000 rupees is to be assumed to be the market value.
Okay.
This is assumed to be the market value. So, okay. So let us do it together, friends. And what I'm going to do is again take you to the Excel sheet. I can't take it. So I will have to again do the new share. And here I am at the new share. And here I am. Okay, so this is we will do the solution of valuation of CCD.
988.
Okay, very good, very good. All right, so my rate of interest is how much? 15%. Everyone,
yes.
So which means I will get an interest of 150 for year one, and I will get interest for the 4 years. NPV of okay, so then I will be getting redemption also, that means conversion. So on conversion I am getting shares worth 1000 rupees, so I will write that figure as 1000 here, or maybe I can interest likha hai. Yes, Surya. Yeah, because I have taken it in the separately into I have taken it separately for 19, and that is why I am taking this separately actually. But I can do that as well, so that's not a problem. Okay, so long as we are clear about it, I think I can do that. So let me keep it this way. Okay, now discount factor. So what is my discount factor? It is 15.5%. So all of you, 1.115. Is that right? Or is it fine?
Yeah.
Or it is,
yes,
not fine?
Sir, yes.
No, it's not fine. This should be fine now. Okay, we'll just finish it in 2 minutes now. So 1/1.155. Is that fine? Okay, good, good.
Yes, sir.
Good, all right. So then I will do again, once again, 1.155. Is that right? 15, okay,
yes,
fine. And then of course I will simply drag it to the next two periods, and for the CCD it is going to be same as for the interest. So this is what it is, and now I will see. Remember friends, I'm sure this is what all of you must be realizing, is only until the time that we are not aware of what it is. Once we become aware, then it starts appearing to be very simple. You know, if I do not know what is YTM, and if I get a question in front of me where there is a mention of YTM, the fact there is a mention of YTM, that itself will give me a disturbed feeling. YTM, I don't understand, so that means I cannot solve this problem. But if I know what is YTM, then it becomes very easy. And believe me, all these things that we are discussing, the whole of valuation is very easy. Absolutely very easy. There is no exaggeration at all. I am sure when I meet you on next Sunday, that is what all of you will also tell me, that yes, valuations are very easy. Okay, so now what I am going to do is find out the present value of the interest here. And we all know how to do it.
Sir, in the last year, sir, the inflow 1000 will not come. It will just convert it into equity share.
Yeah,
sir,
correct. So
why we are taking, sir?
Yeah, correct, Ankit. It is getting converted into equity share. And what is the value of the equity shares that you are getting? What is the value?
1000.
So that means you are getting
sir,
Yeah, go ahead.
Right.
Go ahead.
Sir, it means, sir, that if the inflow is not coming, then sir, why we are considering this inflow?
Anybody would like to answer this?
Yeah, he's getting equivalent value of some other thing. 1000 rupees is getting some other value by shares, not debenture. But he's getting the same amount back.
Do you get this, Ankit?
Yes, sir, yes.
Yeah? Okay.
And this is just assumption that we are getting some other instruments, no?
No,
is why we are calculating.
Yeah, because it is a CCD, it is a convertible debenture, which is going to be compulsorily converted into equity shares. So you will get the coupon during the tenure. At the end of it, you will get the equity shares, which is worth 1000. This is what is given to you in the case. And so the present value will come to 985.87. That means value of this bond is, the CCD is 985.87. Are you getting the same figure, Devang?
Yes, same.
Sanjay?
Yes.
Ankit? Surya, are you getting same number?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Varun? All right, very good, friends. So I'm glad that all of you are getting. And this is how the valuations are done of the other financial assets. And remember, friends, it is really that simple. There is absolutely no exaggeration. It is really that simple. And I'm sure as you will do more of it, and you will realize it becomes so much more easy. All right, friends, so with this we come to the close of the session today. It is 10:25. Tomorrow we would again be meeting as always at 7:45, and tomorrow, friends, we would start with the case study number 6, and we would also cover the valuation of intangible assets, and also valuation in case of specific situations. So this is the agenda we have, friends, for tomorrow. Tomorrow again we meet at 7:45.